First, we'll draw the hair. Like this, and here. And close it. In the neck. Now we shall dry it. No neck. It's no neck. Now here is the arm. And the next one should go like this. And from here, it will go like this. Just put it from curve. Yeah. Just like that. And this right here, like this. And now, well, it's the back of the woman, the back of the girl, and we do like this. It's going to be drawn. Now we shall draw the shape. Now we shall draw a moon right here, the crescent moon. I think just from like this, this moon. Yeah, like this. From here. I think a little bit more. A little bit curvy. It's a very difficult part of the sketch. The moon. It should be perfect. Now the money shaded, it will look more nice. It's completed. Now we'll jar the outlines. And shading is the best part of sketching. Best part of the sketching, shading. The best. I found it best part of sketching. And this sketch is also super easy, except the moon. It's a little bit difficult, but not that much difficult. And I'm using an ordinary black color pencil, not a specific pencil or pen. That is ordinary. You can choose from any shop. And thank you, my subscribers, for supporting me, my 24 subscribers, and the comments that I got on those recent videos I posted. I really respect that comments, and thank you for that. You moves needed, now we'll shake. I'm going to outline it first. Now fully black it. It's a little part fully black. Dark black. Now we will use the hair. Here is the dark black. Now we will just light the black as we're coming down. Now it's really pretty. Now it's the shading, I think, so it's completed. Just a little more. It's superb easy. I found it superb easy, except the wood is a little bit difficult, but it's also so easy. Not white. Just dark the hairs. negotiated some here and there, and I just look like use the white one. A little bit, not much, not the dark one, it's a little bit. What's the best part for the signature? Where should I do it? Am I doing here? No, here. Okay, well, please. Thanks for watching my video, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like my videos, and if you like my videos, share it, and please, please give a good comment. Thank you. I love it, and wait for my next video, and I should post it very soon. Thank you. Okay, bye.